Let's check back in with Ian Leonard, who's out there someplace tonight, but I can guarantee you he's always having fun and talking to people as well.
Okay, so here's what we've set up, Tim. It's kind of like I got two things going at once. First of all, we got our friends from University of St. Thomas.
Let's go!
Corn eating competition in about 12 minutes. And would you believe it? Somebody just got married. Woo! Who got married?
Did
you honestly just get married
we
at the
did.
Fair?
Yeah,
just Can I see the ring? What? Yeah, what made you get married at the fair?
We love the fair.
We love the fair.
Which is planned?
Yeah. Right by the corn booth. We love the smell of the corn and we love marriage.
Wow, that's just so...
And beer. Thank you.
And corn and beer. This is a marriage made in heaven.
Thank you.
Yeah, what's your name?
My name's Nicholas.
My name's Molly.
My middle name's Corn.
I don't think that's true, but it doesn't matter. When you just get married, you're allowed to say whatever you want. Is this the bridal party right here?
It is.
Yes. Photographer.
Hold it. The official photographer. Look at this is the greatest wedding ever.
It is.
Hope my daughters get married like this. It's going to save me a ton of money.
Right?
And I hope they're watching right now. Happy matrimony to you both.
Thank you so much.
Cheers.
Here comes the bride. Here comes the bride. She's eating corn and he's drinking beer. They just got married at the state fair. There you go. It's as easy as that. They got married at the state fair and they're about to have a corn eating contest. There's not much more could go on. Tim, I'm going to send it back to you. I'll be back with you live at the forecast and corn eating contest in about 10 minutes.
Always fun.